Some of you may have heard it.
I like it. I'm already banter. Okay, wait a minute. This dude said this to me the other day, and it's not gay. It just keeps echoing in my head because I think it's so funny. Like, random words that people say to you. And we were talking about, like, some girl, and he was like, oh, man, I want her to get on my cock piece. That is the funniest word I've ever heard. And constantly, I'm just thinking, like, I want to get on my cock piece. It was just the funniest thing I ever heard. It's funny words like that. My fuck stick, that's not funny. Fuck stick's a good one. It makes any sentence funny. It's like bacon makes every dish a little bit better. Fuck stick makes a sentence a little bit better. You use fuck stick or cock piece, you know, it's pretty good. And I thought that was funny. So we'll go with that.
Alright, fuck stick.
Woody Benjamin. Alright, fuck stick.
Get on your cock piece and grab your cock stick and start playing.
Cock stick is not the word. Cock piece.
Reflection screaming so loud, help me, I cannot break free. Holding the phone, reasons unknown, well, I won't hear it ring, I won't hear a thing. Laughing at these jokes, I'm choking on the smoke from all of the bridges I've burned. Behind this smile, burning denial, resenting the world for the things that I've done. I wanna save myself, I wanna save the world on my own. Well, I won't be the man that my parents wished that I was. These aspirations inside of me don't measure up to reality, and the evil inside always wins. Held back by my own desires, thinking too hard just makes me tired. Can't even look myself in the eye. Well, I guess I'll take this all in my own time. Even if it takes my life, fall asleep and have a dream, dreaming of these things that will never be, never be. Watching and I'm waiting for this thing that I know will never. I know it's not enough. and pray.